A bit of a traffic snarl on the west side of Dryden this afternoon. A van and a tractor trailer unit collided at the corner of Leech Road and Highway 17 West by the Dryden Cemetery. OPP, Dryden Police, and emergency officials responded to the incident, which saw the lone occupant of the van transported to hospital. No word on injuries, and traffic is now moving normally in that area.